Hello and welcome to my Elite Dangerous. My adventures, cargo missions, hoping to find more cargo missions to New Dawn. There hasn't been that many. Hopefully I can find just at least enough. I think that would allow me to at least deliver that 88 of silver, because I only need 100. Let's see if there's something better. Because I thought about just going back to Dab's Hope. I have too much trouble fighting missions. Just left. Okay, I have 5. We're gonna go ahead and deliver this one. It could get the mission started. This left. This left. Sure to look to the lower right hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. YouTube requires 1,000 subscribers. After 9 months and 1,000 videos, we have less than 200, so we need your help. YouTube allows you to subscribe to 2,000 channels, so we just need one of those. Underneath the video in the description, you'll find ways to donate. Started. And you can join our Patreon. And find our fleet carrier and add tritium to it. Swiss left. Just left. Swiss left.
To Lacey, Romeo Golf India. The Federation welcomes you, Commander. We'd be happy to serve you at this port. Approved for access. Make your way to landing pad number 26. Acknowledged, Commander. Clear for assisted docking.
Yeah, he's got a vulture. Yeah, he's gonna boil me up. I don't know how many times I've heard that in the last year or over a year. And it hasn't happened yet. So what's wrong with them pirates? They say the same things over and over for over a year. And they still promises. At least I get to blow them up or boil them up when I bounty hunt.
Landing gear deployed.
And it, see, I think of them as pirates when I'm bounty hunting. And getting my revenge.
Solid contact. You may disembark when ready. Station facilities are at your disposal, Commander.
I'm always, when I see that message, it's like, so when's that supposed to happen? They've been promising for over a year. Well, we've done about 14 million. And we did 100 million the set before that, so. Sis left. Should I go back to Dad's Hope? Probably not, because it's driving me crazy to do that too. Kind of need to get this out of my system. Is this right? Is this up? I do appreciate you coming along. Just make sure that you consider helping the channel in one of the ways we discussed earlier. We greatly appreciate it. We now have over 4.5 billion in the fleet carrier's balance and over 4.5 billion in the main account balance. So we have over 9 billion and we continue to add to that. We're going to slow down dramatically when we get to 10 billion. And about once a month, we will bring it back to 10 billion. Is this left? We're at 78% competent now. And our combat rating, after going bounty hunting, took it from 75 to 78. Still takes a long time. Took like a whole video. In about 20 minutes, just to raise it 3 points. But the ranking really doesn't matter. It's how I feel about combat. And I mean, it's not that hard. I'm pretty confident and competent that I'm not going to die. I think my ship is good enough that I won't die. this left. Now we'll check for new missions, and we'll end this video after we check for a new mission. We delivered all our missions. Is this right? Yep, we have nothing. Take 160 more. We do have 24 hours to deliver. Got enough there to deliver. Sis left. Oh yeah, we have bounty claims because of our bounty hunting. So we need to take care of that here. I don't do it for the bounty, but that's good too, I guess. Well, I appreciate you coming along. Make sure you come along the next time. And subscribe. So until the next video, thank you for watching. Goodbye.